A shooting in Savannah has left two men dead. The police department responding to a shots fired call at Aramanth and Perth streets. No word on a suspect. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them. And